Hello, this is High Built to Skylight. It was some trial and error, so forgive me if this video is a little long and a bit choppy. First, I am starting off with the layout, which takes 12 partitions, 2 being doors, and 8 wooden lofts. Be sure to keep the middle open. Using the middle as a guide, I place the white rectangular partitions where I want them to be. I also end up removing the front temporarily so I can have better visibility. Hence why I have to put everything back together again at the end of this video. Using the half white partition for height, I placed 2 imitation square windows from my storage onto 1 white rectangular partition each. Be sure not to move your character during placement or she'll fall through the half white partition, but use your camera angle to help guide the placement of the imitation square window. Now that all the windows are placed, you coat the rectangular white partitions using the moogle roof first, then the stage panel and riviera wall shelf the rest of the way. This is the longest part of the project. I also wanted to note that some sides of the white rectangular partition don't float for me for some odd reason. So I switch sides and it works. So try that if you're having trouble floating them. Once you get it to the height you want, be sure to rotate it and then rotate it back into the square position. The white rectangular partitions have a very low float height, so you have the shelf be really small underneath it and just float that in small increments, so that's why it takes the longest. If the side you see me floating on doesn't work for you, for example, just switch to the other side and see if that helps. Also link a video in the description on how to float the rectangular white partitions in more detail. Thank you. Now I am placing the wall planters on the white rectangular partition and bringing the wooden loft forward to cover the white rectangular partition. Once all the white rectangular partitions are floated and the wall planters are placed, you can move the room back to its original layout and or hide any mistakes. There are a lot of small changes I make here to get the room to fit better, and it takes me quite a while, so you can jump ahead about 4 minutes to get to the next part of the tutorial, unless you want to sit here and see the little changes that I made to make everything click. So this is the general room layout for the skylight, and now you can decorate it how you like. However, if you want to see how I decorated it, continue watching. You'll see I'm using a disorganized wardrobe and a hingan wardrobe to get high enough to adjust the wall planners and place hanging shelves. I added indirect wall lighting for a touch of sparkle. So here's a little tour of the room. I covered it in wall mounted bookshelves, added some couches and plants, and just made it look like a cozy little room. Next up are some screenshots. I hope this little housing tutorial inspired some ideas, and I appreciate you for watching.